Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Sahi. In this video, I came up with unboxing and review of October fab bag. I received my fab bag just now and I'm going to unzip and let us see what is there inside. So let's begin. Well, this is how the fab bag looks. I have received it in blue, so this has a good sign, you can see here. So now let me unzip. Here we go. We can see there are three cards. One is renewal card and one is the contest card and the other one is the info card. So you can see info card which reads the Festilar October fab bag Hesahi, and we got this product. So total there are five products in this bag. So let's see the first one, that is WOC Beauty Stellar Matte Lip Potion. I have chosen the shade Seductology, which is full size, priced at 670 rupees. So this is how the packaging is, Stellar Matte Lip Potion. I have got the option to choose. So I have chosen this one. This is how the carton box. It's said to be intense satin matte, weightless formula and transfer proof. And here we go. So this is the shade I have chosen, which is a kind of pink. So, oh my goodness, fine. So this is how the applicator looks. So this is the shade. So I hope it suits me. So here we go. So this is the first product. Moving on to the second one, we have here Sugar Coal of Honor Intense Kajal in the shade 02 Brown Bag. A full-sized one which is priced at 249 rupees, and I have chosen this shade, which is in fact a brown shade. So let me open and show you. So we got colors to choose, brown, green, blue, and also this is how it looks. So it is a retractable one. So look at the shade. Yeah, that is the brown shade, so I'm gonna use it obviously, the coal. So this is our second product. Moving on to the third one, we have Raw Strawberry Lip Balm full size, priced at 200 rupees. And here we go, this is how the lip balm looks. So this is a strawberry lip balm, nothing to say more. So this is how it looks. So yeah, I can't show you more about the swatch of the lip balm too. So the fourth one we have here is Kiara Cosmetics Organic Clay Mask in full size, priced at 349 rupees, and this is how it looks. So this is a powdery mask. How to mix in warm water or water, no, yeah, rose water, oil or any fresh juice to the powder, and you have to wash it off with warm water. And it got a shelf life of 8 years. Seriously, yeah, you can see here September 2020 is manufactured and October 2028 is the expiry date. Okay, gonna try it. Let's see how it works. Moving on to the last one, we have your Global Beauty Secrets Roman Wine Soap, which is a full size, priced at 500 rupees. And here we go, this is how the soap looks. 500 bucks worth soap. Let me open and show you. Full size means this is 100 grams, guys, 100 grams soap. So this is how the packaging is, this is how it looks. So the wine soap is what they told it. Yeah, it got the fragrance of wine. I do admit about that. And we got here a leaflet. Yeah. The wisdom of ancient Romans, wine and its charms. And yeah, if you're interested, please go through that. I'll be going through later. So guys, these are the five products which we have received. And coming to my opinion, the bag is curated well. We got two beauty products and one lip care product and two skincare products. However, I feel the price of some products are really, really quoted high. However, whatever it is, but the products are good. The star product of this month's fab bag, the Festilar October fab bag, I must say, is WOC Beauty, the lipstick there, and this coal from Sugar. So I feel this like a mixer. I got a mixer opinion, like okay, like 60% I'm happy. So that's my honest review. Right guys, this is all about my honest review and unboxing of this month's fab bag. I hope you like it. If you did, please hit that like button and do not forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't yet. And I'll be seeing you in the next video. Until then, have a nice time. Lots of love.